Welcome to Paradise City, the home of burnout driving. From the winding trails of White Mountain to the grid network of downtown Paradise, the city has miles of open road. Explore everything at your leisure. This is unlike any driving experience you've ever had. Every road in Paradise City is a challenge. We record your fastest time and largest crash on each road. When you want some real action, pull up at the traffic lights and spin your wheels. Every intersection is a new adventure. Events in Paradise City finish at one of eight locations, one for each point of the compass. North of the city is the Country Club, the Coast Guard HQ in the Northeast, the Waterfront Plaza on the East Coast. In the Southeast, it's the Wildcats Baseball Stadium, the Naval Yard in the South Bay, Lone Stallion Ranch southwest of the city, the Wind Farm in the West Hills, and in the Northwest Mountains, it's the Observatory. As a newcomer to the city, you've been granted a learner's permit. Winning events earns you a mark on your license. When you win enough, we'll upgrade your license and give you a new car. The world is full of surprises. We'll keep you updated as you drive. What happens next is completely up to you.
Well, hello everybody, this is Pro.
Like you.
Well, gotta go to the gas station. Yeah, I turned out the music in the game, but I have the music playlist playing on YouTube. So I miss it anything.
To call an event, just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map. A road rage, a takedown battle fought all over Paradise. Beat the takedown target before time runs out or your car is totaled to receive a mark on your license. Driver off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus. Too many crashes in a road rage or marked man event will destroy your car. Use auto repair shops to keep the action going.
Yeah. Oh god!
Event wins are shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license. Get ready to race. You are here. The clock is ticking. The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself.
Thank you. take some back, Joel.
Taking part, right? Wrong. In Paradise City, let me tell you, it's the winning. DJ Atomica with a home truth for you there.
Let me go try it again.
Get ready to race.
Here we go.
You are here. The clock is ticking.
I know, I gotta turn left. Playing on YouTube, this song, I love it. This is my curse. I heard this song in forever. ready for that.
Find the stunts and rack up the multiplier to beat the target score. Atomica here to let you know that Paradise City is a haven for hotshots that want to show off their driving skills. It's all about looking for the runs, knowing the spots, and not worrying about collateral damage. When we run a race around here, we don't do that, you know, clear the roads, barricade off the course stuff. We've got action kicking off all the time, all over Paradise. So it's down to you to discover how to get where you're going, through the traffic, or around it. This is DJ Atomica on Crash FM. When you discover a gate with a yellow sign, smash through it to find a shortcut.
Well, I went up on a dang wall.
Burnout billboards all over Paradise City. Can you smash through them all? To flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge.
What we got here? race, yes.
Get ready to race. You are here. The clock is ticking.
Carlers are going after it.
You can take the shortest route, or you can take the meanest. Tailor your strategy to the car you're driving. DJ Atomica with a bit of Crash FM philosophy for the masses.
Alrighty. Let's try this one again, I guess.
Get ready to race. You are here. The clock is ticking.
Thank you. final stretch. This video here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe.